One of the best ways to make a home feel more cozy, adding a fireplace. Whether it's modern, rustic, or traditional, adding a fireplace instantly makes a home feel more inviting. In this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to use the Magic Cube tool to create a built-in fireplace that looks completely custom. Before we jump in, don't forget to like this video. It really helps out more than you know, and subscribe to the channel. We also have a 7-day pro trial where you'll have access to all of the incredible Planner 5D design tools, so I highly recommend checking that out. Start by opening your project and going to the fireplace category. From there, select one of the fireplaces that fits your aesthetic. For this example, we'll use this modern one. Next, go to the build menu and grab a magic cube and resize it to be longer than the fireplace you just added. You can adjust the material of the cube to be whatever you want, so feel free to experiment with different colors and textures. After you've made your adjustments, duplicate the cube and stack it on top of the original, raising the levitation so there's a gap for the fireplace, then set the height to reach the ceiling. We'll duplicate this one more time for the sides, making sure to adjust the measurements to fill the gaps. There is so much you can do with this technique. For example, you can leave the fireplace freestanding or have it be part of a larger shelving unit like this render. And that's it, a super simple way to build a custom fireplace in Planner 5D. What type of fireplace would you design? Rustic stone, sleek and modern? Let us know in the comments. Once again, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and check out that 7-day pro trial. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.